Hello friends, welcome to Motor India Trans Report, and today we have an honor and privilege to drive the all new Mahindra Supro Profit Truck Maxi. As you are very well aware, this new truck is powered by 909cc inline direct injection turbocharged diesel V6 engine
that gives power of 47.5 horsepower at 3750 rpm and torque of 100 Newton meter with 1600 to 3000 rpm, achieving a top speed of 80 kilometers per hour. The vehicle boasts of 5-speed manual gearbox, and also in the front axle suspension is bolstered with 8 leaf springs, while the rear axle suspension is supported by 7 leaf springs, aiding the vehicle with a supreme load carrying capacity. The GVW is 2185, and the payload for this vehicle stands at 1050 kgs. The vehicle also boasts of a powerful vacuum assisted hydraulic brakes with auto slack adjuster. The front axle is supported with disc brakes and rear with drum brakes. The load sensing proportionating valve gives the vehicle brilliant stopping power. It has a wheelbase of 2050 mm and ground clearance of 196 mm. The company promises a high mileage of 21 km per litre, which gives almost 20% more savings to a fleet operator than the competition's vehicle. The loading tray length is 8.2 feet by 5 feet, cabin with chassis option and high deck options available. In order to ensure a complete peace of mind to its customer, Mahindra provides a high warranty of 3 years or 80,000 kilometers. The vehicle also boasts of Mahindra family board grille and clear lens headlamp that gives it an attractive look.
For more videos and exclusive interviews, stay tuned to Motor India's YouTube channel. Thank you for joining us.